Piggy-Wiggy, we have guests for lunch.
Piggy-Wiggy? You haven't called me that since the beginning of our marriage.
I know. I misjudged you, Piggy-Wiggy.
Piggy-Wiggy?
Offer your friend the drink while I cook lunch, Piggy-Wiggy.
What is it with you two?
Sorry, Piggy-Wiggy. I mean, Chief.
Would you knock it off? Why you invited these two dummies, I don't know.
Because they are the two best warriors in the village, Piggy-Wiggy. And the wizard is sick, so the Romans could attack us, Piggy-Wiggy.
But the Romans are afraid to bother us here.
Yes, but without the vitamin potion, we can't be too careful. Asterix and Obelix should stay in the village and not go in the forest.
No!
Piggy-Wiggy.
You think it's funny, do you? Then you can stay in the village and guard the wizard for the rest of your life.
Perfect, Piggy-Wiggy.